In 1990, I decided to follow my dream and start a label business, selling labels by day and running them by night. And my wife is a part-time bookkeeper. We open up a small shop in the corner of a huge plant with a little three-color central impression Mark Andy, and that's how we began. Label design was born. The large majority of our customer base were mostly in that area, but we did obtain one large food processor, which really grew the business. They called us on a Thursday afternoon with a very urgent need. We received the plates on a Friday night. We ran the product on Saturday and delivered them to their gate on Sunday morning. And from there, this client grew to be very big. So it was one of those stories where you get an opportunity and you take it. And from there, we continued to grow until we built our own plant and moved into this location. Better equipment, faster, more clients, larger clients. And we really started to focus on the food processing business. And that's been our key to success.
We have customers in pretty much every space, household items, industrial applications, pharma applications. We have a heavy presence in the food markets. That is our core strength. We have a very clean facility. We're the only company in Ontario that have the SQR certification, which is the highest food certification label company can get. Our process controls are second to none. We have an ERP system that controls the raw materials from the point they enter the building all the way through the customers. So excellent tracking, excellent quality checking, vision systems on every piece of equipment that we own.
Several years ago, we updated one of our presses and we added four or five stations with our UV system for curing inks. It greatly improved our quality, especially on four-color process. At the time, LED inks were up and coming. However, when I did my research, they were not meeting the requirements, especially on high-speed label presses. So we ended up staying with the conventional UV systems. And within a year, these ink suppliers had fixed the problems and LED was the way to go.
I was not completely sold into the LED when we upgraded into it. I wanted to do our testing. We're 90% food, so I really wanted to make sure that everything is curing and anchoring properly when it gets out to the market and our customers are very happy and satisfied. We also use a lot of different coatings. So I wanted to make sure a lot of the coatings that we use are also compatible. That's why we started with three systems to work with the LED to make sure all our R&D is done properly and everything's working. It gives me the versatility between LED and UV. So if a product is they don't have in LED right now, I can still use my UV system, and it gives me my security within that market to stay with UV until we're confident 100%. Because we were already a UV shop, the transition to LED was seamless. Color, anchoring, everything, you would never know. It's been that close. I wanted to make sure both of my presses were compatible. And that was a big part when we upgraded with GEW, and that was another thing I liked, that their parts were very interchangeable. So I use both presses and both LEDs, so I have three on each press, and I interchange. So sometimes when we're doing R&D, I can put six LEDs on one press to make sure it's doing everything that we expect, if not more. So I can do LED, UV at any time, in any station. The great thing about this system is the quick change. It's within minutes. When we had our old system, when the operators had to switch over from product to product, they could be hours changing the system depending on where the coatings needed to be or the adhesives had to be. With the new upgrade with the LED, they're up and running within minutes with the quick changeover system. It's been nothing but fantastic, and we've seen a large production increase. One thing I do like about the LEDs is it does cure deeper colors than the UV, which before, when we really needed to get that strong color in the UV, we sometimes had to drop down to a water base to pull that strength because we just couldn't get it to cure properly, where LED is hitting that marker for us. A year ago when I was looking into it, LED was a little more expensive, but I think as LED is starting to come more and more available, more people are using it, it's rating competitive with UV. Ultimately, we want to save costs so we can be competitive within the market, and that goes down to maintenance and energy. And ultimately, you have the benefit of helping the environment and doing a lot of good things on that side of things.
Sustainability is one of our core commitments. I'm out there talking to customers, and that's always important to me to make sure that the customers know that we are continuously improving our operations. We can actually bring a technology that allows us to use less energy. All of my major customers are asking us to be more sustainable, to provide evidence that we are sustainable, to use sustainable label technology. So I think this really helps build the case for our customers and to help them with their goals.
Installation day, it was seamless. They said it was gonna be 8 hours each press. They beat that time, it was probably around 6. They stuck around, made sure it was running to optimal, and then they worked on the next press. It was an add-on where they're just attaching to it. Again, the system uses very little power, so I didn't have to bring any more power into the press. They just tapped into it and did a few little add-ons, and it was up and going in 6 hours. So my afternoon shift was up and running. I mean, we didn't even know we switched things over.
Customers know and appreciate the fact that we have that technology in-house, and they see that as a factor in their decision-making process when they give business to label design, absolutely.
Being hooked into GEW for 10 years, they were a front runner when we were looking at other suppliers and getting this system done. Their service has been fantastic. It's been remarkable. I don't know why we didn't do it earlier. It has made such a huge change to our company. If we would have done this 2 years ago, we would be talking that I have a full LED shop now. Do it, get into it. There's nothing better than saving money and helping the environment at the same time.